got three different grapes in it. It's the kind of wine you can start sipping before dinner. You can have it with hors d'oeuvres, and you can take it right through dinner.